Here we are at the elevator in the REI store in Chula Vista, California, the Yautey Ranch Town Center. It's a Tissafip Aurora, identical to the one in Encinitas. Machine room's in the stock room, and it's a basic TAC 20. It's a nice elevator. I think this is newer than Encinitas, though. Encinitas was installed 2005. I think this was installed 2008. I remember when the store first opened and I first rode this elevator. This is a nice one. Really nice. ThyssenKrupp. Here we are. It's a nice elevator. Oh, it looks identical too. This was installed, 2008. Very nice. Right, I like that door operator. We're only doing one right because we get to wait. It's identical to Encinitas. We'll still get a cap view though. 2,500 pounds. Hate the Dover Buzz. 2008. Install permits expired from same time as the security office elevator. December expired. Oh, I love that door operator. Go down to one. There's your lanterns there. Nice ThyssenKrupp. TAC 20. Get a cab view. Completely identical to Encinitas. 100%. Watch the button go out. I'm going to have to post like 3 or 4 more videos to make sure I have room. And I'm going to charge my phone at the Apple store because I'm running low on battery and memory. Get out here and ring the bell. I'm going to film Macy's, but I have to upload one more video before I do that. Kind of a slow stop. There's your ThyssenKrupp door. I like that door up here. Ring the bell. Nice ThyssenKrupp, and we'll watch the door close. There it goes. Alright, anyways. Door looks identical to Encinitas REI. Alright, anyways. That's it for now.